All right, guys, we're going to go over getting the back from the turtle position. All right, and I got to go through this quick because we just got a minute of footage here. All right, boom. I'm in a turtle position. What I want to do is take Mike's back. All right, so he's being tight. I can't get my knee in. I can't get my knee in. What I'm going to do is stomp right here. My knee's going to go to the ground. All I'm going to do is kick back. And as I kick back, look at the space that's right over here. And I can get my hook in or my knee in, either way. And I'll get on his back. All right? Now, I'm over here. Let's say I can't get that position. What I'm going to do is get into the truck position. I'm going to come around. I'm going to lower my body, lower Mike's waist. I'm going to stomp right there. Now I'm going to just fall on my hamstring. I'm going to get him in the truck. Boom. Once I'm here, I got a good control on him. I can go banana split. I can go get him in the twister. Or I shoot him this way. Now I got him in the back.
Nice.